What you talking over here? Hey! What you talking? I'm talking to you, sir. Thank you. God bless you. I'm preaching.
You cannot serve two masters.
Maybe a construction worker working on a home. Might be living in a mansion. He might live in a dome. You may own guns and you may even own tanks. You may be somebody's landlord. You may even own banks. But you're gonna have to serve somebody. Yes, you're gonna have to serve somebody.
For either you will hate the one and love the other, or else you will hold to the one and despise the other. If you're holding to worry, if you're holding to worry, you're despising God. Are you listening, people? You're going to hate God.
Well, it may be the devil or it may be the Lord, but you're gonna have to serve some.
Ready, set, go.
You become an enemy of God if you don't let go of the worry. If you don't let go of the fear, you're going to end up fighting against faith. You're going to end up fighting against God. You're going to fight against those that walk in faith. You're going to choose fear, worry over faith. You got to make up your minds, people. Are you going to receive Satan's words? Are you going to receive the serpent's words? Are you going to receive Christ's words?
Why do you still do it? Why are you still out here?
Well, it goes back to the destiny thing. I mean, I made a bargain with it, you know, a long time ago, and I'm holding up my hand.
Who is your master? Who's your master? If you're worrying all the time, don't say your master is Christ. Don't say it's Jesus. Can you imagine those that think they're serving God and they're worried all the time?
What was your bargain?
To get where I am now.
Should I ask who you made the bargain with?
with the chief commander.
Listen. The Lord is going to say to some, I never knew you. Depart from me, you workers of iniquity. I never knew you.
On this earth?
And in this earth and then in the world we can't see.
Faith cometh by hearing and hearing by the word of God. Anything, now listen to me as I close. Anything that is not of faith is sin. How much sin is going to keep you out of the kingdom, people? How much sin does it take to be kept out of God's kingdom? Anything that's not of faith is sin. Without faith, it is impossible to please God.
Still gonna have to serve somebody.
Serve somebody.
Yes, you're gonna have to serve somebody.
Serve somebody.
Well, it may be the devil, and it may be the Lord, but you're gonna have to serve somebody.
God is not calling us to be worriers. He's calling us to be warriors. God bless you.
I do not fear what people think, especially about what the Bible says.
It's a spiritual battle.
A warfare between good and evil.